All right, Ron, thank you. At this hour, a crash has shut down a busy road in the North Hills. This was the scene a short time ago along Babcock Boulevard near Greenhill Road, not far from the Shop and Save along Babcock Boulevard. The crash so violent, it snapped a pole in half. Our camera captured people who were in that car walking around. Right now, no word on when it will reopen. So if you take that way to work, allow for some extra time this morning.